the eulogy, spoken or written to praise of a person, especially for the recently deceased, after he has been brutally fucked up.
Let's start dropping motherfuckers off. Militia.
Oh yeah, it's the motherfucking Michigan militia up in this bitch. You got the poor broke souls in the motherfucking house. PCP up in this bitch, we about to drop some shit on the motherfucking eulogy for the 1992. And we don't run this shit up like this here. We got El Mott in the motherfucking house. Big Bags in the motherfucking house. Young Mix in the motherfucking house. Go D's in the motherfucking house. Big Moose in the motherfucking house. Big Booze in the motherfucking house. Tell Buds in the motherfucking house. Go Deals in the motherfucking house. My nigga goddamn motherfucking DP is in the goddamn house. Big Kids in the motherfucking house. Go Reggie's in the motherfucking house. Black Gals Deeps in the motherfucking house. Go O's in the motherfucking house. EP's in the motherfucking house. Tell D's in the motherfucking house. Go Niggas got the motherfucking Parkers in the goddamn.
Nobody could swing with me. A lot of those suckers didn't have that quality. Creativity led to versatility, which led to longevity. And I'm getting paid to be the best damn rapper that I can be. For in the game, for the black, that's a F-A-C-T. Originality took me a long way. I did what I had to do and said what I had to say. No remorse, no regrets, cause I didn't play. Even now the skill stands, and that was back in the day. And G on the motherfucking eulogy. Yo, Bud, come and kick a rhyme for me. Show these motherfuckers suckers how slain.
Was land like this, straight up hood, 6'2", but independent. You might wanna fuck with me, but I don't recommend it. So y'all don't waste your fucking time, cause I ain't got no more friends. My only homie is a 9. And if you wanna step up, press up, fuck up, fuck up, or hit up, I'ma make sure that your ass get lit up. Then I'ma step real quick, grab my dick, bail on out, and let the cops handle that shit. Cause I ain't the one who gets done, I bought none on any motherfucking man or woman. Ha. So keep her coming like big titty hoes, so they can lick my nuts of honey and Cheerio. Cause I don't give a fuck about the rigmarole. If your ass step up, then I'ma get with your hoe. And if you wanna know the truth, that's all you need to know. Tough shit, that's the bracing, I ain't Curtis Blow. And that's the goddamn shame. You motherfuckers oughta know my name. It's the T-Y-B-U-D-D. Even that hoe with them big ass eyes can't see me. Cause I'm incognito, funky as freak toes. And I like fucking hoes and they asshole. And that's the way that I be living. Fuck robbing Mike Tyson, I'm robbing that bitch Robin Givens. And plus I'm robbing all of my friends. Because the white man giving me shit, I gotta make my ends. See, I can't get a job, so what you telling me? Won't nobody hire a nigga with a felony? So I go for what I know when I roll tough. Cop me a 38, now call my bluff. Cause it don't make no sense to fuck around at all with a crazy motherfucker that ain't got it all. I went to the shelter, but shit was full. Wasn't no room there for me, I'm a pit bull. So we did what we had to. Yeah, and if you don't fuck with him, he won't fuck with you. Cause all we really want is a hot meal, a place to sleep, and a hoe that's real. But all we ever got was that bullshit. He from the cops and a monkey wrench bitch. But PD's mad, y'all, and I'm mad too. Just give me a chance, y'all, and I'll be glad to shoot off the Sam in his ass. Cause every nigga that I roll with is out there bad on the eulogy. You goddamn right, straight out of Prison City, Jacktown niggas, and we rollin' with some motherfuckin' Flintstones. So bring 'em on, yeah.
Word, boy, that shit right there was dope. But hold on, niggas, cause this boy right here to my left said he wanna blast you, and he go by the name of El Monte motherfuckin' Freakmaster.
Fucking the outsiders, it's just me and the Flintstones. That's some niggas straight out of Flint on. For other niggas setting bait for that ass, the Big Vegas PCP. So watch the rap, yeah. We all here on a posse note. Oh, but don't get me wrong, bitches, I can go solo, yo. One question, my rap, stop being concerned. Cause niggas flipping like the letters that Vanna White turned. And trying to rap in a criminal mind. Sounded like Scarface, but got whack ass nursery rhymes. It's a motherfucking sin to me when it be a man rapping with another one's identity. Set your mark on your own 2 feet. Trying to test El Monte, you stepping in shit that's too deep. So be like Bush in hell for the mountains. I chew you up, motherfucker. Spit you out. Niggas and never niggas again when the eulogy's turn. Address the motherfucker at the goddamn Gettysburg. Taking over like a silver defense test. Compared to me, divine, even serious about success. Peace to niggas from Flying T. Signing off from El Monte, the motherfucking eulogy.
Yeah, my nigga had to be one of them poor broke brothers. El Monte, the motherfucking Freakmaster. Now I'ma bring in a newcomer to the mic. And if he had a bitch, he'd be using her. Big Boo raising more hell than Lucifer.
Hey, what up? It's Big Wendell throwing niggas through windows. Better known as Big Boo. Now what the fuck you gonna do? I'm about to roll like a motorcade. I spell relief, R-O-L-A. Oh, fuck it, Rolay. So pass gas while I'm jacking your ass. Poking your eyes like an eyelash, bitch. So get a catcher's mask and hold up your goddamn mitt. I'm throwing fastballs past y'all like the white Gooden and shit. 3 strikes, you out. So chew a wad of tobacco because you whack 'em. Now hit the fucking dugout. And see them bitches is easy to scoop. They call me Baskin and Robbins. Give me 2 minutes, I have them slobbing. And turn this shit into a freak show. I've been and fucked all of your friends within a motherfucking week or so. And when I'm done, hit the door, don't wanna see you no more. So run your punk ass out of here like you was Flojo.
Oh, good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Do-do-do-do-do.
Yeah, that was baby cuz in the motherfucking house. Drop some shit on you fools. But here comes the motherfucking gangster that all you bitches love. Putting your ass to flames. Here comes the wind to put it out the goddamn hurricane.
Hey yo man, check the motherfucking weather channel. Cause it's Hurricane DeJuan. Flint's best kept secret. The nigga all the bitches in Flint wanna sleep with. So bring some pajamas, you bad mama jamming. I'll be damned if I don't drop the hammer. If I don't damn her. Cause I screw bitches up by the boatload. And once I stick my dick in, yeah, you post old. Extremely dapper, tailor made suede suits and feelers. Nailing bitches to the bed post like Bob Vila. Cause I'm the kid your parents told you not to play with.
Man, that nigga too small, we can take
don't
it.
Even say it, no matter how big. If you're woofing like you wanna climb, pretend I'm Bob Barker, motherfucker. And come on down. So you can press your luck and get stuck. And you in jeopardy, so head for the hills and take revenue. Cause I'ma tell you fucking behind out. Do you believe in reincarnation, nigga? Well, let's find out. Strong as ammonia when I roll up on you. So cold, bundle up, or you be left with a backache and pneumonia. So then I'm stepping with the bow-legged lip. Now bringing that bitch's love a gangsta beat for the pimps. Then Curtis may feel fast, cause I'm Grant. Undercover's more of a lethal weapon than Mel Gibson or Danny Glover. Standing 5'3", but I'm steady, walking tall like Buford Buster. No discussion, a human wrecking ball. I carry a big stick and eager to swing it. So get the fuck out my way. You know how we play. Sing it.
Rolling with some real niggas playing for keeps.
But this the eulogy, so listen, you will see I don't sleep. The minister, sinister, talking more shit than Don King. Fuck Benny Goodwin, I'm the king of swing. A tough customer, no brother raps rougher. So shut the muffler out of Michigan in a black corner like Michael Buffer. Let's get ready to rumble. And after the first punch, preach the eulogy.
Yeah, that was that nigga still causing destruction, the Hurricane DeJuan. But dig it, the anchor man on this motherfucker is Flintstone Tone. And I'm finna pass you the baton, so run with it.
It's that big black nigga, fucking up more shit than tissue in the toilet. So how much more can you take from a heavyweight who's digging out eyeballs and skull fucking niggas, breaking trigger fingers and leaving the rest for dead? Doing more damage to jeans, so guess who be getting used? Take a cruise across the board, walking in the jail. I got a monopoly going, don't try to patent my style. You better think about the safety of your unborn child. Rubbing out more niggas than any race of mate. This is the crime scene. Don't touch the yellow tape, you in the high risk area if you in the presence of tone. So dial 911 and see who gets there first. The ambulance or the pastor from your church. Cause I lurked in the wings with the mind of a maniac. Head of an owl in the eyesight of a bat. Eat your Wheaties all day and you'll still get bit. Cause you don't have the strength to handle a nigga from Flint. So don't ever try to do me. Or Reverend Floyd can get ready to preach a motherfucking eulogy. Yeah. Shots goes out to my motherfucking cousins up there in Ipsy. Shine Dog, Scott, Chris, my motherfucking cousin over there in GA, Vernon, holding it down. And to my lifetime nigga down in Brazil and that nigga up there, Fat Meat Greasy, I ain't forgot about you down here, baby. To all y'all niggas that died before y'all time, L. Hicks, Torino Glass Burrell, Janavis Jones, T. Coop, AB, I see y'all fools at the crossroad, man. I love y'all niggas. Peace, we out of here.
Hey, what's up? This Big Boo on the mic once again. I want to send some shots out to a couple homies I went to school with, like Geno Frost, Darren Hodo, Malcolm Marshall, Chris Thompson, Elber Hicks, Lamont Ivey, Justin Clark, and Marlon Wallace. Rest in peace, fellas.
My sending a motherfucking peace out to the people who didn't grow up to see this album with me. My motherfucking nigga D-Walk, my motherfucking cousin Joe Gant, Big D, Big Squip, and my girl Pat Gray. Peace to mom, step-pops, nieces and nephews and sisters. Word.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's Hurricane Duane. I ain't got much to say. I done talked a lot of shit in this album. It's been a long, hard road, but we in this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Correction, we on our way out this motherfucker. So for all you motherfuckers who's talking that bullshit, when you see me, keep stepping, or you're gonna be hurting. And all the anesthesia in the world can't stop your pain. And look in the corner of the TV screen and you see the motherfucking hurricane coming straight at you out of Flint City. We about to make a mark up in this motherfucker. Send one down to my brother in Memphis, Ricky and shit. My brother over in Hawaii, Jeff. Fuck all that speech shit, all you other motherfuckers. You know you ain't did shit, so fuck you. And if I offended anybody, fuck you again.